The number one killer is time. It destroys us all. This is what you need to know.
Time broke. A growing fracture leading to the end of time. We went after a device that could fix it. Things turned ugly. Pulse Stream was there to stop us. He has superpowers.
Jack.
Him and me both. We failed.
Jack.
And of course, time travel was involved.
Jack.
Going too fast for you? Okay. What do you want to cover first? You tell me.
Let's start at the beginning. When you first arrived at Riverport University.
I came back home to see my best friend, Paul Serene. He wanted to show me what he'd been working on. My brother Will was a scientist. He was also involved. Paul said it was world-changing. He was right.
Whoa!
Come on! Watch where you're going, man! Fuck off!
Get out of the road! Riverport University. Here we are.
Hey, thanks for the ride.
No problem.
You'd been away for 6 years.
Paul and I had kept in touch, but, well, not so much.
How did it make you feel?
I was just happy to see Paul.
Paul.
Jack.
You just got to the campus. Where are you?
God, it's good to hear your voice. When you hit the courtyard, look right, you'll see this fancy modern physics building with the lights on. I'll meet you inside there. I am so looking forward to this, man.
You still haven't told me what this is.
I know. See you soon.
Why 4 a.m.? Why not wait till morning? Paul had always been a showman.
There's nobody left to convince!
Paul had always been hungry for success. Driven. He made it onto a lot of those top young professionals lists. And now he was coordinating some huge project at the university. It's a big deal for him.
You made a long trip just to see a research project?
Well, reading between the lines, Paul was under a lot of pressure. He needed a friend. I wanted to help him any way I could.
Son of a bitch.
Jack Joyce. In the flesh.
The esteemed Mr. Paul Serene. I'm shaking money bags.
Shut up and bring it in. Welcome home. 6 years. And I was starting to think you'd never come back.
Yeah, me too.
Come on.
This way. We're going upstairs to the project lab. How was the flight?
First class. Thank you for that. It's a step up from our van trip to Utah.
I missed that van.
I'm guessing Will's not meeting us.
He doesn't know we're here.
I knew Paul had asked my brother Will to consult on his project. Will was all the family I had, but he was difficult.
There's more to this than you're letting on. Is it about my brother?
Still worry about him, huh?
If Will did something wrong, then...
Jack, man. Look, I've been tight-lipped about this for a reason. This project we've been working on is going to change the entire world.
Why do I smell one of your long-winded presentations on the horizon?
I would never.
Oh, look. A perfectly placed presentation to illustrate the project. Now, who put that there?
Oh, shocking.
Okay. Enough joking. The lab's this way, Jack. Come on.
Come on. Let's just get to the big show.
You haven't changed at all. Welcome to Project Promenade.
Oh, shit. You guys must have some budget. What is all this?
The future, Jack. You are looking at the biggest discovery of our time.
It's impressive, but Will's the scientist. What do you need me for?
There's a reason we're doing this at 4 a.m., Jack. I need someone I can trust. I need you to help me convince Will.
Yeah, I had a hunch.
When your brother found out the scope of what we were building here, he... Well, you know Will.
Yeah.
Hang on, I gotta get something from my desk. Will overreacted, scared off the investors, ranting about miscalculations, dangers, all with no evidence. It works, but they're gonna cut our funding if I don't prove it. Jack, you know asking for our help is not easy for me. I am in deep trouble. You see, the tests I have to run here are not, strictly speaking, legal. You're the only one I can trust to help me with this.
Whatever Will did, I want to make it right.
I love my older brother, but he didn't make it easy.
It's already essentially set up. Anyone can do it, but you're the one I want to do this with. Jack, thank you. I knew I could count on you. I need you to push the lever over there, labeled Chronon Conduit. That'll activate the core. I'm gonna run diagnostics and make sure it remains stable. That's just the Chronon Conduit initiating.
Are you sure it's supposed to do that?
Stable.
What was that?
The core replicates the effects of a rotating micro black hole, so activating it can be a bit intense.
A black hole? What exactly are we testing here?
You're about to find out. This way. We've got to raise the corridor. Just like old times, eh? Slightly illegal, moderately reckless.
I'd raised some hell with Paul in the past. I could tell this was different. Still, I didn't understand how massive and far-reaching the consequences for this would be. How could I? I knew Paul. He played it cool, but I could tell he was nervous.
It's happening. We're really doing this, Jack. It's gonna be amazing. Here, take this. You need this key to activate the corridor. We need to turn the keys at the same time to activate. Security precautions. Ready?
It's like we're launching a nuke. Wait, we're not launching a nuke, right?
One way to find out. Three,
Eric.
Two, one.
God damn, Paul. What is this?
The corridor. The passenger enters one end, travels around the loop, exits the other. It arrives at the predetermined time in the physical location where the machine is situated in that time.
Passenger? Wait. This is a corridor for... You're actually going inside that thing? In the machine, through time? It's a fucking time machine.
I'm going to be the first, Jack. And you're my witness.
This is crazy, Paul. I mean, this can't be safe. What happens when...
Our team has already proved it works in the trial phase. It is ready. We've passed every test, every inspection. We're about to make history, Jack. All you have to do is hit that switch.
2 minutes to the past.
Remember this moment.
Paul! What? How?
It's fine. It's okay. Stay calm, Jack.
Stay calm. There's two of you. You just fucking multiplied.
This is exactly what was supposed to happen. He's me, a future version of me from 2 minutes in the future. Your evil future self. We did it. Fucking incredible. I mean, just imagine the implications. We could warn people about disasters before they happen.
Before they happen.
Cure diseases before they spread. I just had this conversation. Still sounds good second time.
Jesus Christ.
Now go into the machine. You need to complete the cycle. Yeah. Yes. Of course.
Wait, Paul. What are you doing?
It's all a big loop, Jack. I need to enter the machine and travel back to the moment I exited the machine in order to, well, be here.
And what if you don't?
There is no what if. I'm here. It's already happened. You saw it, Jack. We did it.
Oh, that's impossible. That's literally impossible. I mean, I can't even...
There's no time to stop now. We need to test the other direction. Set the machine to 5 minutes to the future.
What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Jack.
Will?
You have to help me with this. We have to shut this thing down now.
No, stop him!
Shut up!
Wait, hold on. The core.
Hold on. We can't shut it down. Paul's still in there.
Will.
Shut up! Look at me.
Look at me! Put the gun down and we can talk, okay?
No, there's no time.
You're not thinking straight. Put the gun down. Jesus Christ, Will.
Time is going to end. Jack, you have to trust me.
Or what? I gotta let you out. You okay?
I think so. I'll find a way out. Make sure Will's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I could hear Will's words in my head. Time is going to end.
What the hell? This is crazy. Will. Will.
Jack.
Hey, Will.
Zero State.
What have we done?
She warned me. I knew she was right all this time.
This could all have been avoided. We're too late.
Jack,
the airlock's
stuck. It can't get out.
Come on.
It's jammed. This wasn't supposed to happen. The fix.
stutter. Collapsed.
I didn't want to leave Paul, but there was no way to help him. I didn't know where he'd end up.
Jack, here, hurry! He's here! Fire!
What the hell?
Hurry! This way!
Jack, your hands.
Gotta keep moving.
No!
You just... What just... Go.
This way.
Move.
That was the first time my power started to manifest. An out-of-control burst of energy that saved Will.
Jack, your proximity to the pulse, it must have altered your relation to the chrono.
Will, what I just did back there, what the hell is happening?
That's what I'm telling you.
Not in the right language.
Explosion? Make time go bad. If time is an egg, then that egg is fucking broken. The time egg is fucked.
What? Why is there an egg in this?
There's a fracture in time. It's breaking down, leading to the end of time and door.
What?
Locked. They cut my security clearance. Ah! That didn't help.
Stand back. I'll get it open.
HQ, securing the
Will,
server room. Over.
More of them. Hide.
They're coming. In here. I warned Paul about this. About the calculations. I tried to make you listen to me.
By shoving a gun in my face?
Yes, a gun. The universal symbol for shut the fuck up and listen to me.
Sound logic is always...
Shh, you... This doesn't make any sense. How? Why are you even here?
Is your biggest concern right now?
Backup's en route to flush him out.
Paul brought me here to clean up your mess.
My mess? Do you even... No context for any of this, Jack. You weren't here. A lot happens in 6 years. This is bigger than us. Can't make it personal.
They're trying to kill us, Will. It's pretty goddamn personal.
Listen, getting you involved is the last thing I wanted. I'm sorry.
Right.
Time is only gonna get worse. We have to stop this before it's too late.
How?
First, we have to get to my car.
You're better at the door thing.
Will, get out!
Oh, God. Target's armed. Opening fire.
You're pinned down. Are you okay?
I think so. But Jack, that was...
I know. This is way out of hand.
I'd used a gun before. I'd been in a couple tough spots. Never had an army of pro gunmen chase me.
Not good. This is not good. There... Wait. It's coming down. Hide!
Not again. You tell me! This isn't my fault!
Time's acting up again.
No surprise. We have to go.
Did you hear that? They know our names. They knew we'd be here.
They must be after the machine.
We can't go to your car. Monarch could be expecting that.
We have to, Jack. It's important. To fix the fracture, we need to get to my car.
Okay, just walk me through this, Will. Okay, time's broken. Fine. But now you're saying we can fix it?
In theory. I built something for such an event years ago. But finding the countermeasure won't be easy.
The countermeasure? What? Okay.
What happened?
Maybe the door's still open. Let me try.
Oh!
Will?
Somehow I could focus and unfreeze Will, even if the world was still frozen.
Stunner. She was right. About the fracture. About all of us.
Where's your car?
This way.
Okay, Will, calm down, okay? I'll take care of this. I'll fight my way through. I'll get the car and I'll bring it around.
Are you sure you can handle this?
No. Are you sure you can fix time?
No.
Then we'll call it even.
Here. You'll need the keys. Hey, Jack. Be careful.
Yeah. Okay, I will.
Powers were growing. I started to sense things, premonitions, echoes from the past.
Supposed to be goddamn Thailand.
I could see an echo of the past. Will, arriving at the university.
I hope to God I'm not too late.
That's... I'm seeing the past. Oh, shit!
Something clicked. I could reach out and stop time in a focused area.
Help me. You don't know what you're doing!
Will. Fuck. They're coming from where I left Will. I gotta get back to him. Fast. Screw the car.
Oh, you're Jack Joyce.
Where is he? Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch them.
Why are you helping me? You're with them.
It's more complicated than... Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me.
Will. Will!
Enemy spotted! Under attack!
Gotta move.
I'm getting more. is going on in there?
Who is it? Go, go, go!
Gotta get to the library. Okay, gotta get to the library.
Why are you taking me here?
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Waiting orders. Over.
Will, they took him to the library. I gotta find a way in. I gotta get to him fast. Where did that come from? Looks like a way up. Nailed it.
This is Airlift Prime. We've got the time machine core in transit.
Where I can see!
What the hell is going on around here?
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders.
They got him.
Over.
I wonder where the brother is.
The skeleton crew and wait for arrival of Monarch. Everybody else needs to reunite at the dry dock extraction grounds. Wait for further orders there. The library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
The library is ready to blow. Now?
Run!
I got a whole new batch of messed up shit I need you to explain.
We have to hurry. Where's my car?
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jack. I need the...
Hold that thought.
My briefcase was in that car.
I'll take you shopping. It's a fucking briefcase.
A briefcase that contains something really important stuff.
And you didn't think to spell that out to me before. Yeah, well, it's not too late to be here. That's part of the messed up shit I need to explain. You got any theories about being able to manipulate time?
No.
Time has come up before. Changed their mind.
Briefcase. Then we find Beth Wilder.
Why? Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
It's not that simple, Jack. I kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault. Beth warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just...
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase. Let's move before more of them show up.
Jack!
Paul?
Jack, we gotta go.
Hold on.
No!
What are you doing?
Only what's necessary.
Think about this. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it. For 17 years.
17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through. Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
This is madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying.
It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait, wait, wait.
Trigger. I never wanted this.
My name is Paul Serene. I founded Monarch Solutions 17 years ago with a very clear purpose. There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony of how things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission. Never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice. Because I've seen where this leads. I've seen where it all ends.
We have a problem. No word from Jack Joyce's transport. It should have arrived here by now. We may have a traitor on the inside. You're due for your treatment. I'll find who's behind this.
Find Jack. That's our priority. Get your best man on it.
There's more. As you know, Jack's level of interference led to unexpected complications. Witnesses from the university were transported here. You need to take a look. We can't afford any further obstacles at this stage of the plan. Now, I see two options. We could use force, remove any loose ends. But if those witnesses disappear,
the public will start asking questions, potentially turn on Monarch.
Mr. Serene?
Alternatively, I could mount a broad PR strategy, get the city on our side. But that leaves us with
the loose ends.
Precisely. The choice is yours, but keep in mind, the men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward.
Sir.
Who is this?
Amy Ferrero. She's one of the witnesses. Awaiting your orders on how to proceed.
Paul.
My powers grew stronger, even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future. but it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Wait!
Monarch would take a hardline approach. Crush all obstacles, eliminate all witnesses. It would be harsh. But I had made hard choices for the greater good before.
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on your bro. This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us.
You murderer!
Our secrets would be safe, but the public would hate us, and Jack would gain new allies.
Monarch's got no authority to stop you, and you tell that to everybody on that bridge.
Initialize a PR campaign.
I want a statement.
And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
Monarch would take a PR-friendly approach and manipulate the public into siding with us. Our lies would give us control.
The manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Hey, somebody's sneaking around down there.
Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
We'd use the media to expose, then hunt for Jack.
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch security station.
But the eyewitnesses would be out there, and Jack would learn our secrets.
We're taking the hard line. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Take her and the others to the Ground Zero operation.
Make it quick. Painless.
No, wait. Please! Please stop!
Jack!
There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Oh, wait. No! Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us. To decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
Time's up.
What do you want?
Names, witnesses, anyone who might implicate Monarch. See those two men on either side of you? Well, I'm going to stand. I'm going to leave. And the one on your right is going to shoot you in the head.
Fuck you.
What's wrong with you?
freedom. Walk with me. Seems your work's been undone. We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important. You just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly? Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
This is an official Monarch used as private security forces.
Okay, now, City Hall servers are on a different platform than the rest of your report because they have all these government contractors who need two-way access. That means weaknesses. So, all
where?
We have... Huh?
Where?
Where what?
Weaknesses, you said.
Shut the fuck up, Brenner. Now, all we have to do is identify as a client who had previous access, maneuver our way through all the holes poked in the firewall, and assuming all these ports are just left open, then all we have to do is use protocol numbers and just move our way up. Simple? Come on. Come on. And we're in. Yeah? Street cams, dash cams. Computers at headquarters, I mean, hell, I could hijack police scanners and put out an APB on your mom. What the fuck is that? What is that?
Coffee?
Yeah, I know, it's coffee. What the fuck is it doing on my desk, Brenner? Have you ever seen one of these? Hmm? You know what it is? It's
a coaster.
Coaster. Yeah, do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. Now, you tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know, and that makes me sad for you. All we do now, we draft an email to Mayor Rackley letting him know that Monarch is offering their private security forces, which of course he's gonna take because at this point, without him knowing, we've tied both his hands behind his back when he wasn't looking. And that, Brenner, is how you take Riverport under Monarch control.
It's fucking awesome.
Mr. Hatch, perfect timing.
Wincott, where are we with Joyce?
Joyce, yeah, I've got the cameras. I just need to find a locale.
Keep an eye on him. And when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a traitor in our midst.
Traitor? Hello? Hello? I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office.
Things have been really bad at work. I'm sorry.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers. Baby, you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
She's being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult.
What happened? I don't think that's the baby. Okay. You would.
Close your eyes. Yeah.
Burke, you got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins. It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
Riverport police are asking that citizens stay clear of the area and Monarch's headquarters demanding answers. Our thoughts are with the families of Amy Ferraro and all others who are missing at this time. More on this story as it develops.
Hold. There's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped now.
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided to you.
Your fifth column traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Just find him.
Thank you for joining us. We're going to take you live to a press conference Riverport's own Mayor Rackley is currently holding regarding last night's violence at Riverport University.
The Riverport Police Department is currently investigating the premature demolition of the university library. Monarch Solutions is lending a hand in this investigation. I want to encourage the people of Riverport to offer them every assistance in finding those responsible. Police are not releasing
bacon
any
next sandwiches
until they complete their investigation. A government bill to crack down on laboratory experiments on animals is expected to become law today.
Over in the lab at the university this morning, someone solved the equation.
Huh? I've just received word that Monarch security forces have teamed up with local police to hopefully keep the people of Riverport safe as this very unsettling story continues to unfold.
What's up, IT?
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance.
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so...
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Fiona Miller. Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411.
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. You think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so see you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yep.
Buddy.
And this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away! Right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You have 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
Then you're a marksman for shit.
No. No! He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The Stodders.
More and more.
Beth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
The end of what? Beth, the end of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe, gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Put your hands on your head, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding
to a call. I do not give a fuck.
Hey, I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Down!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Liam!
Shut up! Shut up!
This lifeboat protocol. What is it?
I don't know. But Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
That's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
Come on, guys. 29 down. 40 more to go. And one more. Thanks, Fiona. It's disgusting. Holy shit. Lambert. Gotcha, buddy. Hatch is gonna love this. Oh, shit. The fucking golden boy.
Charlie, I need a favor.
Yeah.
Can we talk somewhere in private?
I'd really rather not.
But in your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there's nothing there.
Huh, there's nothing there? He just wasn't there, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. Hey, he sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch, and that guy clearly, clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey! Wait, stop killing me! Because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm going to do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's going to do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12... 11, 10, good luck, buddy. 9, 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder to Monarch employees, get your flu shots, they are free of charge, get them in HR.
Superhero.
Brenner, I'm dealing with it.
Yeah, I know.
He's in the building. Yeah.
South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor.
Thank you.
We gotta cut him off. He said he's south on Eastman, south on Eastman.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying, look out.
Copy.
Cut him off, cut. Go.
Street. Set it to the alley.
Copy that.